50,000 customers in Northern California could have their power shut off tomorrow. That's due to rising temperatures and strong winds. The warning comes from Pacific Gas and Electric, which says it's an effort to prevent more wildfires. The utility says the goal would be to have power back on within 12 daylight hours.